Let's start with talking about marijuana, yep. Medical marijuana.
Yes.
What and why not recreational?
See, we are not ready for recreational.
You're ready for medical?
We are ready for medical.
My vote for you if it is recreational. My vote, and I think a lot more votes for you.
But no, you may be ready for it. I don't think...
The society at large.
Society at large is not ready for it.
Medical marijuana, we're ready?
See, medical marijuana is something which we need. You know, I work a lot with cancer patients. I know how important it is when you're looking at pain management. You're looking at it, we're looking at medical marijuana, basically. And I don't think we will be, when you say recreational marijuana.
You had one more friend of yours from South Mumbai, Milind Deora, who also endorses a similar view that recreational, I don't know, he said there should be something, a thought given to use of marijuana, whether medical or recreational, like how the West has been doing it.
You know, it's, you have to understand, like I said, look at my own constituency, we are very diverse. You know, we have the very elite, the poorest of the poor also living here. And I feel that we are not ready to be able to balance that. You know, we have a huge drug issue today.
Yeah, you spoke about that.
Yeah, we have a huge drug issue.
But those are like really hardcore drugs which you're talking about.
Yeah, hardcore drugs.
So if you classify as hard drugs and soft drugs, the West is moving towards understanding the benefits of marijuana. If it was under you,
I think we'll have to take a little more time on that, you know, because when you look at West has started doing this now.
Okay,
they were the original Woodstock.
The hippie culture
started in the West. It came much later to India. It is just now that they have opened up to marijuana, sale of marijuana in some states, and it has still not happened all over in the US. And then there are a few countries who have legalized it. But we, I think, as a country, are not yet ready for that. We have a lot of issues first we need to deal with, and other things which we need to kind of rectify before we can take a leap forward there.